All right, Morris went ahead and already swapped out the clutch slave line. If you can't see it, it's right. All right, guys, so we took off the clutch delay valve. All right, Lewis went ahead and already mounted up the N1 dampener delete. He went ahead and already mounted the bracket, already put the lines back where they belong. He's all set. It helped that he had already done this on his Integra. It kind of sped up the process.
9:15 in the night. Been here for 10 hours. We're going to start doing the spoon throttle body.
Okay, we're going to go ahead and install the Spoon Sports throttle body, like I said.
The day at the shop, like usual. Slaving away.
The guy from the Hurt Locker.
K-Series dudes that do 70 mils? You know what it's about.
Here we go.